Hello friends, I am Arun Vadera. We are going to talk about career preparation and planning, self-analysis. It is a success CD's presentation. Career planning. The preparation starts with self-analysis. The opinion of your parents, teachers, and friends, including social groups, should stay at the back of your mind. It should not be the sole dominant factor. There is nothing wrong in following your parents' advice. They always mean the best for you. The analysis of options should be carried out with due patience and care. But you are your own best judge. Please note that whatever choices you make, you should not regret regarding your decisions later, because under the circumstances and based on the information available, you took the best possible decision. You can keep revising your analysis till you are fully satisfied. Prepare a summary one page about yourself. This will give you a lot of insight into your total personality. For example, I am a young male or female of 17 years of age with average looks and a sweet smile. Very confident, outgoing, have scored average marks during last 3 years, but have very good scores in English and history. Play table tennis for my school team. Love solving crossword puzzles. Have loving parents, and I value their opinion. I want to study fine arts and also want to earn well by pursuing a smart career. I want to be in aviation or hotel industry. I will fund my education through a bank loan. This analysis gives you a total holistic view in terms of your interests, your capabilities, your aspirations, and also as to how you will manage to financially go forward. This will enable you to arrive at some conclusions about yourself and possible career choices. What next? You should broaden your choices and list at least 3 careers which would excite you in the long term. Conclusion. If you are able to take up a career of your choice, you would enjoy the same and chances of success would be very high. Please start today. Best wishes.